Rockers, this is Caroline McGuire. I am going to show you how to use color in your sketchnoting. One of the ways is to highlight. You can underline and use them as highlighters. You can separate different objects. You can use them for texture and shading, and this is just different ways that you can use some texture. You can use it to reveal meaning of what's really happening behind that man or that letter, and you can show direction. Have fun with color!